talked about patterns. How do you see this game, game three, or is it too early to talk about the patterns of the game?
I'll tell you about the pattern after the game. It's hard to tell going into the game, but I don't remember exactly the context I used that phrase last series. But every game definitely has a pattern to it, and as a coach, you kind of have to read it and kind of base your decisions, especially in the playoffs, on how the game's unfolding and what you see.
That it? Great.
Great.
That was awesome.
That was awesome. You sound like a player.